she managed that rare celebrity feat of keeping her wedding day completely private. But just a few weeks after announcing her happy news to the world, it seems Miranda Lambert is having second thoughts about breaking her silence. As she touched down in New York with new husband Brendan Mcloughlin on a flight from Nashville early this week, the 35-year-old was approached by photographers. "The world should mind their own effing business," she told a cameraman from Inside Edition, when asked about her marriage. The couple had been in her home city of Nashville for the weekend, where Miranda surprised fans by joining Dierks Bentley on stage at his show, alongside Keith Urban. It was her first performance since announcing her secret wedding to police officer Mcloughlin. Writing on Instagram, Bentley explained invited Miranda and her new husband to the show when he ran into them on a walk with his wife, Cassidy. "Miranda and Brendan are going to be racking up the air miles as they settle into married life. The couple have no plans to move into each other's homes at least for the next 12 months, as Brendan wants to keep his job at the New York Police Department. Miranda is planning to fly out to see Brendan and vice versa for the time being, and he is expected to reassess the situation this time next year." Brendan, who has just been promoted to sergeant, also has a young baby with his ex-girlfriend, and according to TMZ, he has 50-50 custody. Miranda took to social media on Valentine's Day to reveal that she had married Brendan, sharing pictures of their wedding day on Instagram. She wrote alongside some romantic shots of the special occasion, "In honor of Valentine's Day, I wanted to share some news. I met the love of my life. And we got hitched. My heart is full. Thank you, Brendan Mcloughlin, for loving me for me. Love heart emoji, hashtag Theon." Miranda previously dated fellow musician Evan Felker until they split in 2018, when she admitted her love life had been a roller coaster ride. She was previously married to Blake from 2011 until 2015.